tell a Packer story.
All right, here we go, Rob. Tell us a little story.
My name is Robb Sigler. I've been asked to tell a Packer story by this here historian. This is my new Packer van, which is a later model than my last Packer van. That's not the story I want to talk about.
All right.
The story I'd like to talk about is next weekend is my mother-in-law's birthday. She's 99 years old. Now I'm going to make a trip back to Ohio to see her. But about 10 years ago, when she was 89 years old, might have been even longer than that. It was before this renovation took place. Could have been 20 years ago or 15 years ago. She drove from Ohio to meet her son-in-law here for a Packer game. She slept in the parking lot of a gas station across the street.
She did
with my sister. She slept in a parking lot. And then we showed up and she came across and all we had was beans and scotch. So here's my 79-year-old, 89-year-old mother-in-law, and we're stirring beans and scotch and drinking. And the Lions crew shows up to paint the Lions on the field.
Yeah.
It was a very cold day. It's way below zero and it's we're the only ones in the parking lot. And I befriended the Lions crew. I go, can I help you? And they invited me out onto the field to help paint the lines on the field.
Nice.
So I'm out on the field with no one else in the stands. And all of a sudden, the line machine freezes up. And so they can't do the lines anymore on the field. And me being just who I am, I say, okay, does anyone have a Bic lighter? And I take a Bic lighter and I light the part that's frozen up on the line machine. And the machine starts again. And I was so excited that I was able to help them. And I go, do you mind if I paint a line on the field? They wouldn't let me do it, which is kudos to them. Yeah. But what I really wanted to do was jog that line and then go up and watch the game and say, that's the line I painted on the field.
That's your line.
That's my story, and I got many more.